boundaries and get the board, get it concrete poured.
There's part of me that wishes that the middle ones were done with a 6-inch, just so they catch more. That makes me a little...
You got an inch and 3/4. That's more than enough. And you got a 2x4 in there to stake to screw it into on 3 sides. You're only going to get 3 sides. Unless we go through the top with the long screw on the 4th side. But gravity's holding it. You got 3 sides of pallet.
It's not going anywhere.
Yeah, it's going to
especially if you can somehow zigzag them.
It'll be locked in and then you're going to screw plywood into it. It'll be double locked. So.
Yes, we're not going anywhere.
All staked, all end up a lot more carbon and lava here and get the center ones. This is going to be a worse spot right here, but I'm thinking...
Not that bad, look at where it is right here, where it's sitting, Mark. This is not...
We're below it. I mean, we've got 5 inches on the whole trend, at least.
Yeah.
6 inches in some places.
Yeah, I want you to be above it. It makes me nervous.